One of the guards said he saw a mage appear at the thin air. Claimed it was one of those Psijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead. I'll follow.
I'd be out there fighting you.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters, the Stormcloaks.
Got some fresh... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. To the days
come and gone. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Let me know if there's anything else...
We'll drive out the Empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our...
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Travel safely. It's date. It's out there.
We should take Jarl March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperials. We'd be within spitting distance of the capital. We should take Jarl March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperials. We'd be within spitting distance. We've driven the Imperials out of White Rock. This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. The Empire thinks it holds Falkreath from us, but the souls of Skyrim's bravest are buried there and will fill our hearts and strengthen our blades. Take care.
Can't buy a house yet, oh that's a shame.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King.
Thank you. May the god... Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Armor you need or a new blade.
God of mortals. Hear now the
prayer. Working in Windhelm is great.
Midnight by and I'm an ingot.
So good to see you again. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your
Everyone
kind
says
heart.
You're... Take a look.
The divine smile. Don't try this, armor.
Send them my way. Need some metal hemp? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, my master can be a bit... So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Oh man.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
That's what you're here to do.
Let's get going then.
All right, so let's quickly drop all this shit for my collection. From here, I will go back to Whiterun. From Whiterun, I will get myself into Markov.
Can I help you?
Huh? Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead. I'll follow.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Thank you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Cousins out fighting dragons.
You have news of our quarry. You have news of our quarry.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Well, not a great deal, no.
But I do less business than I used to. The Stormcloaks don't like buying from anyone that isn't a Nord. If I wasn't married to Ulfberth, I'd be out of business. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men.
All I ask is a fair chance.
Vignar the Revered is the Jarl in Whiterun. I guess he was a great hero once, because the companions all call him Vignar the Revered. Is Vignar too old to be Jarl? It's a fair question. If he's grown infirm and is losing his wits, where does that leave the people of Whiterun? Take a look.
No Diedrich shit yet, eh? Well, that's a shame.
Good doing business with ya.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I'm right behind you. I will remain on guard here. We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Still here. I am at your command. I'll follow.
I offer remedy for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can do a service. Serve you. You're fine.
Take a look.
The finest cuts?
Pleased enough, I suppose. At least they appreciate the ways and traditions of the good people. Can't say I ever much liked the idea of the Empire telling us what to do and how to do it. You take care of yourself now.
OBS is fucked up again.
I much cared for that Belgroof myself. He was in the Empire's pocket, so to speak.
If you're looking for a chap, a few drinks, a few laughs, and a contest. What could be better? Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started. I'll start round one. Down the hatch. Your turn. One down, my friend, one down. And another one for me. And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer.
I see. So, you don't remember fondling the statuary, then? I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Well, you were deep in your cups when you got here. You were ranting, but most of it was slurred. You said something about Rorik's dead. I'm sorry. The Temple of Dibella is closed. You can receive your blessing if you wish, but the other sisters are in seclusion. The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time. A heathen. Lovely. Oh, don't put on that angry look. I'm just teasing you. Dibella is the divine of beauty. She is a patron deity to artists and bards and those who seek life's simple pleasures. The temple offers her blessings to pilgrims, an instruction in enjoying all life has to offer. Well, you are lovely to look at, and there's so many things I could teach you. But I'm afraid the temple isn't taking in new students. Dibella's blessing to you.
Still here. As you wish, my Thane.
Lead us to your Sibyl.
Thank you.
gotta use them potions for something.
And just what do you think you're doing? Unfortunately for you, we don't allow men into the inner sanctum. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty. Normally, a quick death. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Debellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven. We believe the place in our vision to be Karth Waisten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible. The Sibyl of Debella spends her entire life in direct communion with the goddess. From the time she's a little girl to the moment she expires, she is a direct connection with the Heavenly Mother. From her reverie, we know the mind of our god. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl, living in a village to the north. She must be brought to the temple for her reverie to begin. We prefer not to announce that the Sibyl has died until we can introduce the new one. People like to know that we're connected to the goddess. It's considered a great honor for the family. Their daughter will never know hardship. And the goddess blesses them with great bounty. Have you heard of the blessing of Debella? It can help you with the wooing of women, if that's your aim. Or give you strength if you happen to offend one. Typically, we avoid bestowing it upon men. But for the Sibyl's escort, we could make an exception. Mm-hmm.
We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
What do you need, handsome?
Go to thinking. And beyond the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Watch the skies, traveler.
What is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would have called it useless. Look how brittle the metal
is. I'm sorry. I just... Well, the forge gets so hot.
You thought what? You would skip a step? Not heat the metal all the way through? Jesus. Now do it again.
Need a new blade? Grew up in a stronghold. Every orc girl tended the forge at some point. Girl has to grow up, and life in the stronghold asked for a lot in return. So I joined the Legion, mastered my trade. That's right. An orc stronghold. Kept to ourselves, lived as our ancestors would have wanted. Wasn't enough for me, though. I left. Didn't want to end up as the third wife of some lowly chieftain. Tacitus? Boy's an Imperial. I keep showing him how to treat the iron, but he never gets it. In the Legion, the Imperial smiths used to read books when they couldn't set their hammers straight. Wisdom of the old, I guess. If you find a book called The Last Scabbard of Akkish, would you bring it to me? Tacitus sure isn't learning by example. Thanks. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time. Gorza is the one you should ask if you need it.
I have potions for disease, lovesickness, irritating children. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? We'd be better off without the Silverbloods. They send their brute, Ingvar, to shake some coins for me every few days. And Betrid Silverblood is always asking for more potions to fuel Thonar's ambitions. Gives him a temper fiercer than any bear. Only that they break an old woman's heart. So many friends, so many kin, all lost trying to rebuild a past that was over long ago. Now, let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
I'm Bothella's assistant. She's the one you should talk to if you need an herb or a potion. Still here? How can I serve you, my Thane?
lead on.